Mark Glover came on for Andrew Kembery and made his mark. The high tackle on Colin Chavis, the wing forward who was capped as a replacement against South Africa, had to be replaced himself.